In this vlog, we will try to see a concept of translating text from one language to another. So yes, we are using GetText library to do this particular task. So it might sound interesting, but how we are doing this? So while it, let's get started. So I'm just using the code which we were using for our previous tutorials, and yes, this code works well for us now. And here we are going to create a new Dart file, internalization. So here we are trying to change our text from one language to another. So the basic thing is like import material.dart. Here we already have a void main in our main.dart here, so we are just trying to make use of a stateless widget and just provide the name here. And here we are going to return a column. And before getting any further, I think we already know the first prerequisite is like we need to add get here. So if not, you can add get dependency in your pubspec file to get started with using the GetText library. And if you're watching this tutorial for the first time, I'm going to provide you the link for the GetText playlist. So I suggest you to go through the tutorials so you might get a good knowledge on what is GetText library and what are all the advantages of using it in your Flutter application. So here I'm trying to specify the language now. So basically it will be like English mostly, and depending upon your country it might differ. So I have English as my default language here in my device, so I'm trying to change it to French for a change. You can just use your own language. So yes, and here what are FR and FR here, you can just refer here. First one is language code and second one is country code. Based upon your requirement, you can just specify your language code and country code. You are trying to specify English and your country is like US, then you can just specify EN here and US as country code. So I think you now got the exact way how we are specifying the language code and country code here. And if you are still having any queries like how to find out your country code or your language code, do let me know in the comment section below. I will try to provide the necessary resources that will able to let you easily identify your country code and your language code. So now let's get ahead and add the translational keys here. We need to add a translational key, language code and country code, and then specify the text here. So title, and here I'm going to specify the word. So for this example, I'm going to consider a word like hello here. So how is hello specified in different languages? You might take any other sentence. If you want that particular sentence to be converted into different languages, you can specify it over. So hello is translated as this particular word now when you are trying to use the French language. And in the same way, I'm trying to provide an English, that is US country code. So, and again in English you have different country codes as well, like UK title. So make sure you specify the country code exactly. And here I'm specifying hello. And now I'm trying to provide some regional languages like Telugu. So this is a regional language in India. And don't forget, you need to specify the country codes in capital letters and language code in small letter. So this is how hello is written in Telugu language. And now if you are trying to convert a particular statement or word into your particular language which you want to specify here, you can just make use of the Google Translate here. So I have specified hello and I have specified the language in which I wanted it to be converted. And here I got this. Just you need to copy this and paste it in your code here. So here you need to add children and specify a text widget, and here I'm going to specify title, and you need to add dot tr here to make sure your word gets translated. And you are getting an error here. Why you are getting error here? Because tr is not getting defined in this particular code. So to make it defined, you need to have a package get.dart. So initially I have specified right in pubspec, you need to add get dependency. So make sure you add the get dependency over there, and you need to import the get.dart file here to get the tr recognizable in your code here. So with the help of tr here, we are trying to translate this particular word here. So initially we have specified title, but later on we will be trying to change it. And now let's consider our next widget to be a text button. And here we have got the two methods like onPress and child. Now translate to English. So initially we are having French. So now with the help of this button, we will be able to translate it to English. So get.update local, and here specify local, and here you need to specify the language code. So language code is English and country code is US. So now we need to add this class internalization to our roots here. So I'm just going to copy this one here and try to specify the same text over here and specify the class. So you need to specify it exactly, and also make sure here you need to wrap your column inside a scaffold, and here you need to specify an abbar. So specify the title here by making use of a text widget like internalization, which we have specified in the class name as well. And here you need to specify body. And now let's try to run this code and see the output once. So here you can see we have got our text and our button. So now let's try to make them to the center so that it looks much better, and provide main axis alignment to center. And yes, we are now good to go. So here let's try to translate the same to English here, and you can see we have got hello. And I'm just trying to use multiple languages now. So let's provide Telugu and the country code India, and also change the text to translate to Telugu and try to save your code. And here we got the button like translate to Telugu, and when you tap on this here, you can see we have got the text which is converted into Telugu language as well. And now I'm going to add one more language, so it's Hindi, and the country code is same title. And so now we need to specify the word here translated into. So here instead of Telugu, let's try to specify Hindi, and now try to copy this and paste it over here and come to the internalization class and copy this particular button. And here I'm going to specify Hindi and language code is HI. And now try to save this code. Here you can see we have got translate to Hindi option here, and when you tap on this, we have got the word specified in Hindi like Namaste here. So this is how you can translate a word into different languages using the GetX library. So I think you understood the concept, and I try to explain it in a very easy manner. So it's a simple way of using the translation. So if you like this tutorial, do let me know in the comment section below. We will try to see the other ways of providing translations by making use of the GetX library, and the code for this tutorial is available in the description section below. And if you like this tutorial, do like, share and subscribe to our channel for more interesting content on Flutter.